Hi everyone, welcome to Michigan Magazine. I'm Barry Stutesman on today's show. We begin to make it happen for the physically challenged. Host Dwayne Leforge takes it to the streets, saying it's time to create the network to get it done. The Make It Happen crew visits the Ogemaw County Commission on Aging Senior Center to start spreading the word and make commitments to them and the physically challenged. Dwayne Leforge is our new advocate for the physically challenged. Then we spotlight the Michigan Inventor. Today we welcome Mark Williams of Lupton, Michigan, inventor of the new rebounding mailbox pole. No more snowplow traumas. The story behind Mark's aha moment and what it took to take his idea from conception to patent, then to marketing, is coming up on this week's edition of Michigan Magazine.